This was the hardest scene for Rupert Grint to film in Harry Potter. Rupert has stated that Fred's death scene was one of the hardest to film because it was very depressing. He goes on to say that because Fred was always associated with jokes and happiness, it made it very hard for him to get through the scene. It can be argued it was just as hard to watch.